So, good morning from Norway. We are, in fact, we have the basic two kind of turns. It's with edge and without edge, also called sliding turns. That's to control the speed. We will start with sliding turns to control the speed, and we have two kind of turns there. We have long turns and short turns. And we start with Marco and Ole showing long turns, parallel sliding. This is the most used kind of turns to control the speed. You can go fast, you can go slow. This is also called the Christiana turn, invented by Sondre some 150 years ago. Still called Christiana turn. As you can see, they are controlling the speed all the way and using the poles to get a rhythm. And on top, we have Ingrid and Kjetil. We'll do the same kind of turns, but in short turns. The position is the same, it's just the rhythm who's different. And the rhythm is made by using the arms and slowest. As you can see, they have very much control with the speed in this kind of turns. Going down a steep hill, this is the way to do it. Thank you, Ingrid and Kjetil.